Hi all, my name is George Dominic and I am studying in class 10B, and by now you would have realized that this is the last year for me in Gopal National School. And sadly we have to spend it online. Gopal National School has taught me how to behave well in a society and how to interact and socialize with people. This year being the last year, we never thought that we would spend it online. And we all of us thought that it would not get prolonged to this much time. However, to make our year very much enjoyable and memorable, the school and the management, the teachers and the administration have tried their very best. Saying that, I would also like to state the fact that the school has organized an online investiture ceremony, the intra-school spectrum event, online sports day, and the celebration of Independence Day, Teachers Day, and others. It might not be as good as offline classes, but it's the best which any school can offer on an online platform. Thank you.